As an update, again, we had a committee meeting, the Committee on Ethics and Privileges, last Thursday afternoon, wherein we had an initial consideration of the claim, of the complaint filed by Ray T. Oy of Tagum City, and accompanied by several complainants against former Speaker and First District Representative of Davao del Norte, Congressman Pantaleon Alvarez. So basically, the complaint alleges three violations of the Code of Conduct that amounts to disorderly behavior as a public official, conduct unbecoming, as well as violation of the libel provision and sedition and inciting to sedition of the provisions of the revised penal code. So, number one, of course, the libelous remarks made by Congressman Alvarez against his co-officials from Davao del Norte. These are libelous in the sense that these are very dangerous remarks, no, towards a co-public official. Number two, of course, the allegation of habitual absences, no, in Congress. Hindi po nakikita, base po dun sa complaint, dito po sa Kongreso si Congressman Alvarez. Pangatlo, yung kanya pong statement, no, seditious appearances and statements during a public rally in Davao, wherein he is calling for the withdrawal of support of the Armed Forces of the Philippines as well as the Philippine National Police to withdraw their support to the administration. No? So, again, as mentioned, we had an initial consideration, and when we speak of initial consideration of the complaint, we are looking to the determination of whether the complaint is sufficient in form and content. And as found out by the committee, the complaint filed by Ray Uy is sufficient in form and in content, and that is why the committee decided to send a notice to the office of Congressman Alvarez for him to answer these allegations within 10 days from receipt. And upon update of the committee secretary, the notice was able to, has been sent, no, to the office of Congressman Alvarez through registered mail, mm-hmm, last Friday, and also via electronic copy through the registered and official email address of Congressman Alvarez as well as his chief of staff. So right now, wala pa ho tayong natatanggap ang committee na sagot from Congressman Alvarez. And anyway, we are giving him 10 days from receipt within which to file his answer or reply to the allegation.